Hi guys, my name is Moet Abebe and I'm an on-air personality. While I was growing up, I was very, very insecure about my height, because I'm quite short, and also my legs. I used to always be like, why are my legs shaped like this? And also, why am I so short? But coming to think of it, I personally believe that my imperfections really do make me unique. And if I'm not going to embrace my flaws and if I'm not going to love myself, who will? So yeah, learn to love yourself. You better love yourself because I love you.